Hey everybody, after learning Gemara for a few years now, I'd like to reflect on one of the key skills that it taught me. How to have an argument.
First, you find things to disagree about. Next, you present the reasons and lay out the arguments as to why you are right. You should find something to agree about, even if that means agreeing to disagree.
Yeah, often the Gemara will just conclude that the rabbis disagree and have different ways of seeing things. This is another day, and there is another daf. Today's daf is Tesvav, that's 15, and it opens with a statement that says, Beis Shammai and Beis Hillel disagreed in 18 places. Then it says, I thought they agreed in 18 places. And then it says, yeah, at first they disagreed, and then Beis Hillel came to agree with all of Beis Shammai's statements. Interestingly, in a totally different Mishnah, we have on record that it was Hillel who says, be like the students of Aaron, love peace, chase after peace, love creations, and try to bring them all close to Torah. Maybe it was in this vein that he came to agree with Beis Shammai. What's important to note, though, about that statement in the other Mishnah is that it says you have to love peace and chase it in order to get any semblance of it. And we would like to think that peace is the natural state of being, but I think after just being cooped up with everybody you live with for a little bit of time, that it's something which requires extreme effort. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a lot of fun in your house. This wraps up day
61.
And enjoy the week.